Greetings to my beautiful black brothers and sisters. This is your brother, Elder Blacklight. The kind of flavor that will save you and the kind of knowledge you won't get in college. Check this out. I'm your motivator.
The biggest unanswered question is, where is the money?
The truth. And faces off with Iran-Contra investigators, and often
I'm not going to tell falsehoods to the American people. I'll leave that to others. I'll leave that to others. I'll leave that to others.
The biggest unanswered question is, where is the money? The biggest unanswered question is, where is the money? Where is the money? Where is the money? Where is the money? Where is the money?
I'm not going to tell falsehoods to the American people. I'll leave the American people. To the American people. I'll leave that to others. I'll leave that to others. I'll leave that to others.
So, we're here to talk about how they beating you out your money. Where's that stimulus money? Have you ever thought about where's your reparations money? Have you ever thought about how can they hold back your reparations money, or your reparations, it don't have to be money now, and your stimulus check, when you, the taxpayers, are paying the Congress to administrate your affairs? They're not your king or your queens. This is not supposed to be a kingdom. It's supposed to be, really, it's a republic. But they call it the democratic system. The democratic system actually means the majority rule. Where the majority of the people is in a crisis. Not only do you have Mother Nature kicking the hell out of the United States, you got a man-made virus that they want to say was started by a bat over in China, wreaking havoc over the whole planet. And all your tax money that you still contributing to the government, you know, can't get you out of at least poverty. So what's going on? Now, we started on this yesterday. And we're going to see, can you understand what's going on? Now, the United States, read along with me. The United States is bankrupt and has been since 1933. The government has no gold or silver as required by the Constitution. You see that? Now, I was telling you that yesterday. You know why they don't have it? Federal Reserve got it. They overrode the Constitution. The only asset left is the people. So how does the U.S. finance its daily operations? Solution: collateralize the people for credit. How? By registering them in the international commerce and selling bonds on them. The people come the surety on the bonds or the pledge. You're gonna stop it right there. That's what they did to the so-called slaves that came over here. You know, they were selling bonds on us or stocks on us. You know, and we was working for free. So they decided to transfer that idea to the whole American people. But the only thing about the American people, they still, the Caucasians are Americans. And the status of the black man is freed slaves. Now, a lot of you don't understand that, but we'll get into that later. Yesterday, we were under the executive order of the president to give up your gold coins, gold bullions, and gold certificate. Why? Now owned by them to the Federal Reserve Bank. So in brief, the Federal Reserve controls the Senate, they control the judicial system, they control your presidents. That's who really pays Congress, is the Federal Reserve. Your tax money is being confiscated and sent over to places like Israel so they can arm themselves against Islam. See, we're not talking about we're talking about right and wrong, not poor and wealthy. We're talking about evil versus Allah. That's what we're really talking about. You see, because Allah already told you, when you read the Bible, he said, I'm giving you all the herbs and all this is yours to man to take care of. And he said, be fruitful and multiply. He didn't say be fruitful and die. He said be fruitful and multiply. But what's happening today is the opposite. The earth is in danger. The bees, you know, even they say the bees are dying. They say Monsanto's, the chemtrails, are destroying the crops. Even the seeds. This is your brother Black Light. This is to be continued.